Good evening. I'm Horacio Barbeito, President and CEO of All Navy. It's a privilege to be here representing the brand. Thank you. You know, at All Navy, our mission is to build a better future for future generations. And the NRF Foundation Rise Up Training does just that. And that's why we're so proud to partner with them and to build better lives and stronger communities. More than 1,500 communities across the country uses NRF Foundation Rise Up Training, and communities like the one you just met, you know, where students in the District of Philadelphia are learning key customer service skills, but so much more. They're not just getting jobs, they're also finding their voice. And there are so many educators throughout the district putting NRF Foundation Rise Up Training to work to benefit the students in Philadelphia, but you just saw that one really stands out. When COVID strike, you know, she brought Rise Up Training to her students because they could, you know, use it remotely. And now she's introduced not only the program in the classrooms, but it's also across the district and even across the state. You just met her and she's here tonight to accept the award, so please welcome Mrs. Denise Magasich, or how they are, her students call her, MAGA. Well, Denise, thank you so much. You know, your passion for the Rise Up program is so powerful, and you're making such a difference in the life of your students and in the city of Philadelphia. So you can continue to help your students, you know, and prepare for their extraordinary, hopefully, retail careers. We're giving the School District of Philadelphia $10,000. It is my great pleasure to present the 2023 NRF Foundation Rise Up Partner of the Year to the School District of Philadelphia. Thank you.
Wow, that was unexpected, but so so appreciated. And I know that the money will go to good use in our district. And it is absolutely, truly an honor for me to accept the award on behalf of the School District of Philadelphia. To have the district chosen as the NRF Foundation Rise Up Partner of the Year validates the hard work that my colleagues and we carry out every day in Philadelphia. The Rise Up credentials ensure that students are gaining resume-building experiences as well as skills and training that will set them apart from other candidates. As proud educators, we're always engaging students in education that connects them to the RW, the real world, and beyond. This certification offers our students meaningful opportunities to participate in project-based learning and gain soft and hard skills so that they can be both college and career ready. I'm really excited to report that over 200 students since September have achieved the NRF certificate this year. Thank you, and many were hired right on the spot because of this certificate at the local retailers. And each story of students achieving their credentials really warms my heart, because students benefit from acquiring new skills, but we also know that wages and skills tend to increase together, right? So I have countless stories of students like Autumn Gallagher from the class of 2021 from Abraham Lincoln High School. During the pandemic, she was hired directly on the spot for a large retailer in Philadelphia. And Savannah, who you just saw on the video, who she's on track to becoming the general manager by the age of 20, but of course she's a high achiever and wants to be there by 19. Just last week, Damon from Dobbins High School came running down the hall. Miss Mags, I got a job. I got a job and I beat out so many other candidates. You were right. The Rise Up certification set me apart from other people. Autumn, Damon, Savannah, these are all of the reasons why we're eager to continue to partner with the NRF Foundation. We want to afford our students all of the opportunities, the connections, the mentorships, to support them on their pathways to graduation and beyond. So thank you, NRF Foundation, for the Rise Up credentials and this wonderful recognition. Thank you.